Hey guys, welcome back to the course. When we create a macro, we actually create the VBA code behind the scenes. As you can see, I arrange horizontally the Excel workbook and the VBA window. While we record the macro, the VBA code is created. This is very useful because by observing the VBA code, you actually learn VBA programming. So let's get started. From the Excel sheet, go to Developer window and click the Record Macro button. We give the name Observe Macro. Store in this workbook. OK. And the macro begins. As you can see in Book 1 file, we now have a module section called Module 1. Double click to open. Here is the name of the macro and as a comment too. Go back to Excel window and as we start doing things, the VBA code appears. For example, we highlighted B2 cell and the command rates appeared in VBA window. I'll type my name, enter, and I'll get ActiveCell.formula R1C1 equals Andreas. Range B3 select. Of course, if I move the active cell, the range is changing. Now go to D3 and type the number 20. And see how macro is building the VBA code. Highlight the name again and fill the cell with a light gray color. And the code is ready. You can understand how important it is to watch the code and how fast you can learn VBA programming with this clever way. Don't forget to stop recording at some point. Keep in mind that Module 1 will appear as you start recording a macro. I hope you have learned how to arrange the two windows and start watching the macro build the code. Thanks for watching!